This is a silver short cross penny from Henry II's reign. And on the back, you can see how where the coin's been struck, it's been struck really off centre. And that would make a nice area for those who wanted to clip a bit of silver off the edge. They could do so and keep the silver for themselves. And just to give you a sense of the size, we've got it next to a modern penny and five pence piece. And although it's a little bigger than both, the coin is actually incredibly thin.